common problem that people have is low back pain. And so, as many people have experienced, you're bending over to pick up a piece of paper or something that's not heavy and your back goes out. It's not always that you lifted something too much. In fact, commonly it's not. Now, if you look at the published literature, the effectiveness of the common approach to low back pain is to look to see if you have a disc that's slipped out and or injecting steroids into the back. The effectiveness of those procedures is 35%. So obviously 65% of back pain has some other cause, not a disc. And by the way, when you have a disc pressing on the nerve, the pain usually goes down the leg into the foot. And most people who have low back pain don't have that. They just have pain and spasm in their back. Now, the primary reason we find that people have low back pain is that the valve between the small intestine and the large intestine is stuck open. Now, that tends to be stuck open if you're in a stress situation. You're in fight or flight mode, that valve tends to get stuck open. And the important thing is that the valve rests right on top of the muscle that holds your low back together. It's called the psoas muscle. So when that valve is open, feces reflux back into the small intestine, which annoys it significantly, causes inflammation and makes that muscle go into spasm. Well, the muscle is only on the right side of your body, but when it goes into spasm, it does this to your spine. And the muscle itself is in a Charlie horse, and of course, everybody who's had a Charlie horse knows it hurts. So a lot of low back pain is a Charlie horse of the psoas muscle. So what do you do about it? Well, if you put energy into the parasympathetic system, which you can either do here on the side of the neck in the sternocleidomastoid muscle, or you can do here at the base of the skull at the origin of that muscle, it will close this valve. So what you want to do is treat here or here with the biomodulator, close the valve, but then to get the muscle to relax, you put energy into the liver circuit because the psoas muscle is part of the liver circuit, and that will cause it to relax. And so you can generally get past a low back pain in a matter of a few hours or certainly in a day if you do those things.